Also need your help looking for a person that held up a South County credit union yesterday. The robbery happened at the Century Credit Union on Lemay Ferry Road around 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Police say a man entered the bank, left a note on the counter, and demanded money. He is described as an unshaven white man between 5'10" and 6'2" with a medium build, wearing a camouflage ball cap and a long-sleeve light blue shirt.